I wanted to be brave and bold like my brother Sam, so I decided to take that important task, of whatever it could have been. He needed me to send an important note to the British, and I decided that I should do it. But my father didn't think the same thing. He didn't want me to leave. But I secretly took it, and on my way there, I saw Betsy Reed.
What are you doing there? Oh, what's that letter?
No, I'm not giving it to you.
You know that can hurt your brother's career no matter what it is.
No,
right? Give me that letter.
No, you're not.
She then started to run, but then she accidentally tripped and dropped the letter into a stream, making it dissolve and disappear forever. After Sam left, me and my family needed more money, so me and my father went to Verplank's Point to sell some cattle. And on our way there, we found some cowboys.
Sell cattle with my dad. Oh no, there's cowboys. This is bad. They're creeping around here at night. Think they're so criminal. We are the tough guys, really, really tough guys. Just can't have enough guys who like to sell cattle, guys. We're the bad guys coming for you guys. Like to ride our horses, guys. Like to rattle, guys. We're the bad guys. We're the bad guys.
After that, we started to go back home.
Son, I'm gonna have to ride in the front, and you're gonna have to ride in the back, cause I don't want no cattle stealers to get you or our cattle.
Okay, Dad. Too bad I didn't know that was going to be the last time I was ever going to see my dad. The cowboys must have kidnapped him, because my family later found out that he was dead. A few days later, the British Army came to our town, and we were all Tories, so we didn't really care. But then bad things started to happen. War turns men into animals. Sam finally returned after such a long time. Me and him were working on the cattle together when all of a sudden...
Tim, there's some cattle stealers! I'll stop this.
The cattle stealers then accused Sam of being a cattle stealer, even though that was our family's cattle. They brought him to the authorities, and the authorities were going to enslave him and then execute him.
I'm staying alive!
Thank you.
you got it. Fake it. Now act like you won. Act like you won.